It's been one way to take a look and see. Up to heaven, the Bible says it plainly. False faith and philosophy can't get you to heaven. Come back to Jesus, he's the way and the living truth. You realize that all those false gods couldn't help you. Yes, indeed, he's forgiven me. And he can still get you saved if you say you're sorry. Holy cow, they got you hoodwinked with a pagan god thing. I think you're looking at Alcerans. But some of this superstition, though it might be called religion, find your scissors with the devil in the frying pan. It's not like the Bible says it one time, more like 300 times. It says there's only one avenue, 1 Corinthians chapter 8, 6. The Bible says this, you try to tell me that it's not true. I think you're making a mistake, I'd like to take and wake and shake. I'd like to tell you how to find yourself the way there. Cause Jesus showed us and we know where every soul is gonna go unless they confess him as their Lord and Savior. I cannot help it if I think there's one way and you're mad. Trying hard not to sin, but you're still bad. There's a time to die and after the funeral, then you understand what I mean when it's too real. I have a tendency to stand behind Job 14. Job 46 could be my favorite Bible verse. It's been one way to take a look and see. Deuteronomy says it pretty plainly. 5:7, the passage reads, you shall not have other gods before me. You can read Exodus halfway through. Read the line in chapter 20, cause it's there too. Yes, indeed, chapter 20, verse 3. Now it's written in two places for you, and you saw it. Zip, but they're chained up in prison. Cause they read their Bibles with no lights on. Because they prayed once. Because they spoke on their religion. America's more like getting dandruff. They see you stand up. They snicker when they see you passing by. They cure us all of all our bad flaws. They want to make laws. But if they did, they'd have us sterilized. They get upset at anyone who tries to find and God above. They're so alarmed they always try to start attacking. Their attitude is that you're rude and that the truth is absolute. Anyway, babe, so let them think the wrong thing. I cannot help it if I think there's one way into heaven. Kinda hard to ignore Matthew chapter 7. I can find a line in Acts chapter 4:12. Cannot be saved by the name of someone else. I have 1 Timothy to verify my beliefs. There's quite a bit to read, but 2:5's a verse. It's been one way, take a look and see. Drop your guard and your pride and say I'm sorry. Bible says what you have to do is you just confess that Christ is Lord upon you. Believe that he's risen too. Realize you're born again, I wouldn't tease you. Yes indeed, we can all be saved. Still be too many who won't say they're sorry. Still Jesus waits till we say we're sorry. Still Jesus waits, so please say you're sorry. At least God don't speak in code like Hammurabi.